been involved with the Kildare-Steiner School for around 10 years now, both as a parent initially and more recently on the school board. One of the things that frequently comes up in conversation about why people choose Steiner education for their children is something about a sense of self-possession within the child. I think that's probably more than confidence. As you know, some children are just naturally confident and others aren't very confident. The self-possession is about an inner strength that seems to be fostered within the child when they're part of the Steiner education system. I think it's partly due to the teaching methods and just partly due to the environment that's created within Steiner schools. A group of us here in Kildare are now looking to develop a Steiner secondary school. And recently we were invited down to County Clare to see the Steiner Secondary School there in operation. It was a really interesting and inspirational experience. And the 15 young people that we met down there with their teachers gave us a really wonderful insight into the reality that can be a Steiner Secondary School environment. When we asked some of the young people down there to tell us what they liked about their school, some of the words that came out in their dialogue with us were community, creative, I feel free here and people respect each other. And the one that I think we all liked best was, you don't have to pretend to be somebody that you're not. So I think that probably comes back to the self-possession piece. And when we go on now to develop and form our Steiner Secondary School here in Kildare, I think what we would like to create is an environment where young people can feel free and respected and can receive a really excellent education so that they can emerge into the adult world as young people who can confidently engage and who'll have both